Hello everybody, so do you ever wake up, you're in a rush, you look and feel like shit, and you need to get to this in just 10 minutes? If you'd like to see how I do it, then just keep on watching. So I like to quickly start off with my Hourglass Vanish Perfection Stick, I think that's what it's called, but I absolutely love this because it is so easy and so quick. I literally just chuck it on, blend it out, and it gives me amazing coverage. And yeah, I just honestly love it. It stays on all day and looks flawless. Then I go in with my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer and quickly run over any areas that need a little bit more coverage, such as pimples and that sort of stuff. And then I just blend them out with a little concealer brush. Then I go in with Rimmel Wake Me Up Concealer, chuck that under the eyes and blend that out so that we look nice and awake and brightened under there. Now I'm going in with Astralis Reset Glow Powder What's New, and I just set the whole under eyes area just so that we get no creasing and no cakiness throughout the day. Now I'm grabbing my MAC Mineralize Skin Finish. This is in medium dark, I think, medium deep. And I'm just going to set my whole face. That's going to keep everything in place but still leave me with a nice natural finish. Now I'm grabbing the light shimmery shades from this little highlighter from Maybelline. I absolutely love this because it gives me such a natural glow, sort of like that glow from within. Oh, it's absolutely beautiful. And I'm just popping that on my cheekbones and my brow bones. And then I'm going to pop that on my cupid's bow and the tip of my nose as well. Now I'm grabbing the more deeper pinky shades and I'm just going to pop that on the apples of my cheeks for a teachy bit of colour and glow on there as well. Now I'm going in with my NYX eyebrow gel. This is like a tinted eyebrow gel with fibres in it, so instead of doing my eyebrows, which takes me forever, I just run some gel through them and they look nice and structured. Now I'm going to quickly curl my lashes so that we can get longer, better looking lashes easier. And then I'm just going to grab a black eyeliner, run that on my top waterline, and I'm going to grab a shimmery one just on my bottom waterline. And this is a really good trick to make your eyes pop when you're not wearing eyeshadow or anything. Now I'm just grabbing a little bit of that shimmery color and popping that in my inner corner, and that's going to make my eyes look really nice and wide and awake. Now I'm grabbing my mascara. This is the Max Factor Masterpiece Mascara. This is my current holy grail. Absolutely love it. So I'm going to coat my top and bottom lashes with this. Now I'm going to exfoliate my lips. This is the Tropical Delight Scrub from By Nelly. Absolutely love it because I like to exfoliate all the dead skin cells off my lips and it leaves them nice and plump. Then I'm going in with my Raspberry Frosting Lip Butter By Nelly. And that's just going to make my lips nice and shiny and moisturized. Now I'm going to set everything down with my setting mist. This is the Rose and Summer Berry Punch. And we are done with the makeup. Now I'm just going to show you guys a really quick and easy, comfy sort of outfit that I've just been living in. This is something that I sort of just chuck on if I need to look stylish, but you don't need to get out the door. So I'll leave all the details below where you can get it. I've literally been living in it. Anyway, that is the end of this quick toot. I hope you guys enjoyed it and it gave you some ideas of how to get ready real quick in the morning. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys! This time I won't forget.